In an Irish country home, one evening long ago, had an old man and little daughter now. Said the girl of Irish blood, as she played on Papa's knee, "You promised me a story you would tell. Come tell me all the past of my mother, dear," she asked. "Tell me how she used to look," she cried. "And so now," the old man said, as he slowly bent his head, "She was sweeter than the blossom of the clover. She was fairer than the evening sunset low. But I never will forget how much I loved her. My name long ago. We were married, she..."